Hello. So, what is this table made out of?
This is made out of thick wood. If you can come closer, I can show you. This is made up of thick wood, and this entire gloss is the ultimate gloss, like super gloss. This is epoxy, resin.
And what is the parent?
The base is also designed as per the we had to give it a natural wild look. It is a kind of a root look, a very authentic, natural, rustic look.
So it looks like a tree, as if. Do you mean to say that?
Yeah, it has to. We designed it as per the specification. If you see here.
Yeah, the hollow thing.
All specifically designed. Because we had this theme in mind, so we had to give this natural root look, like, you know, like how you see in Vikings and all.
Yeah.
The TV series Vikings. And plus we had to give it a natural, modern touch. So this is teak wood. Teak wood is like naturally with very beautiful grains and all. And then to give it a, so this thing was in, like how you saw in the making of the video. These are three parts. So we've just epoxied it, like we've added epoxy and made it into a one piece. And then we've cut it to, like how we've seen in the videos. And this art that we did, this is entirely done with epoxy. It's very difficult to do inside the epoxy because epoxy heats up. It gives you these flames and these fumes and all. And if you do it in like regular colors, like sometimes you can do it in acrylic and all, but to give it a more radiant effect, I've done this in epoxy, like different colors of epoxy. And it takes a lot of effort and a lot of time to do it. And then when you gloss it, which will be covering up in our courses and all, to gloss it up, it has to be like perfectly smooth and straight, or otherwise you'll just, it's a very, very difficult process. But if you can see it now, it looks effortless, but it's taken us more than 1 month to do, like perfect and all, but it was not coming perfectly. Now if you can see, it's all flawless, perfect, like shine and ultimate gloss. So this is something that we'll be doing in the future, and we'll be sharing videos and we'll be doing courses and all. This is a simple table. There are like a lot of complex tables. There are like river tables and live weight tables with epoxy.
Okay.
And a lot which we'll be covering in the future. So thanks a lot.
Yeah.